Hi everyone, let's do advanced strumming pattern today. It's called the 16th note strumming pattern with muting effects. This is a really classic strumming pattern that you can use in so many guitar songs. It's very easy, but little bit tricky. So I'll show you how it goes. Like, I'll play it on the normal tempo, slow tempo and the fast tempo. Also, I've posted a link for the audio practice in the description box from which you can practice and then come back to this lesson and do it. So the strumming pattern goes like down, up, 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 down, up. So if you know how to mute the strings, even if you're playing the open chords, make sure when you're muting, you have to release the pressure from the strings. Like, you just touch the strings, make sure that all the strings are touched so that nobody makes a ringing sound like this. See, if I open this, this. But you have to make sure that all the strings are touched. This is how, when you're muting the strings, make sure that the strings, all the strings are touched by your fingers, but do not press them. If you press them even slightly, then you'll see that it will make a ringing sound. Okay? When they are touched, but there's no pressure on them, it creates a muting effect. So the strumming is like down, up, 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 down, up. Wherever I'm stressing, like whether it's a down or up, that is the place where you have to ring the strings. Rest for all the parts, you have to make sure that you are muted. So if you are playing an open chord, down, up, 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 down, up. Okay. If you're playing a G, down, up, 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 down, up. This pattern is also very good for learning the bar chords, because when you're playing the bar chords, then you can hold the position, like position of a bar chord. This is a G major bar chord that I'm playing right now. And if I have to play this, I'll apply the pressure on the strings only when I want them to ring. While most of the times they'll just be muted. So right now it's muted, but if I show you the entire strumming pattern, it goes like down, up, 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 down, up. Slow tempo. Down, up, 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 down, up. Normal tempo. Down, up, 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 down, up. Fast tempo. Down, up, 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 down, up. If you want to learn a particular strumming pattern, then please send me the link in the comment section. I'll definitely try my best to put it. Thank you.